minutes.
That was fast. Don't tell me you chickened out.
Yeah, you know, Chantel. Lorenzo, and that's Lorenzo's cousin. Because, listen, Lorenzo's mom is Wes's sister. Lorenzo's mom, their aunt. Yes. Oh, that they are. Yeah, no, they're tight family. But then you guys are almost related, but you're like, they did a family tree, yes. You were considered a cousin. And you would be a cousin of Lorenzo. Yeah. And I would also be a cousin of Lorenzo. Joel and Chantel's dad just died. That was his uncle. And they didn't even have a funeral for him because her dad was still married to this white lady, even though they were separated, and she, even though he never divorced her, she had all rights to his stuff when he died and how the funeral went.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number.
Dr. Bard.
dumb.
Oh, thank God. Yeah. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
My God, I was totally
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
I know they've hired two people that show proof of why they were the And they hired them. So I think that nowadays, honestly, I think it's a lot more, lax. Like, they don't really, it is what it is. I only got caught for random once the entire time I worked at this company. That's it. Yeah. It was just random, and that was it. But if you have a medical marijuana burn, you have it on file, they're not going to, They can still test you, but they'll say no THC. Bro, it's easy to do nowadays. Everywhere's doctors, I started going to him for the diet, the stuff works, so I've been going there, and I saw on the TV, because I have an appointment there tomorrow, and I, right after work, and he had those medical marijuana cards. That's what's happening. I don't know if he has to change the dosage. I don't know if they can or they do or what. I don't know. What is it? Yeah, that's what I think. No, that's what he does. He gives me all three. So he prescribed me. Right, so he prescribed me the phenamine, the tepid, and then the other one. So all three. So I take all three in the morning, right when I wake up, and then I take the other one another time, at night, the little small pill. And I'm telling you, it helped. Instead of my metabolism, I lost 30-some pounds, but then, and I stopped drinking alcohol I cut back immensely. I was like, man, this is great. I'm like, the weight just started dropping, and I wasn't even hardcore exercising at all. It just started dropping off me, and then now I'm just okay, now I'm just stuck. I'm at because I was 238 pounds. Holy shit, I was so heavy. So now I'm at 205. Now I'm at 205 and I cannot get past under 200 pounds. I'm like, But the good thing is, like, I all my clothing fits a lot better. And I'm like, oh, I have more energy. But, and then Dion's like, well, it's because you don't exercise, you need to start exercising. And I'm like, well, I know, but I'm worried now my body now got used to this. Stop. Yes. So what do you think about that open scenic stuff? The shot. Ozempic. Well, no, but he does. He prescribes that too. Yeah. What is it, Gobi? What Gobi? You have to text it to me. Well, what is that? A pill that... From work, I was getting stressed out. I went home and went right out on the porch and started to drink. And then I started to like go, and it just kept doing more and more and more. And like, this is that. But you're right, you gained away from that. Yep, and it turns into sugar. Yeah. Well, yeah, but you do, you get like you're out of it. Oh. Oh no, that's no. so funny because no, but mine is. Elijah is. That's so weird. That is crazy. Yeah. Well, didn't... Well, who, wasn't she... Was she messing with Joel, the one that jumped off the bridge? Really, who was... No, that was some other chick. I don't remember all that. I remember the minute it happened. It was horrible. It was one of these best friends. Huh? Well, no, because I remember it happening.
Yeah, what's up?
I remember because I knew Lorenzo and
was anyone hurt?
Lorenzo was
Jill?
Friends with Joel. And I remember
shit.
I remember Lorenzo
what?
Saying that it
Jill.
Happened the night
Jill, what
the
happened?
News, and I was like, what
Jill,
the
come
hell?
In.
Yeah.
See, I gotta
and
go.
I think the,
do what you gotta.
Yeah, that,
I'll take care of Bart.
Nuts. Yeah.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range. Yes. Oh, hell yeah, riding the ride. Nope. Yep. That was all mine. That was all mine. All my money. No. Thank you.
still alive. I can't stay here.